Have a Lunatic Fringe song, or is this a cover? I could have sworn I heard a Lunatic Fringe, but I don't remember seeing Red Ryder as the artist. I don't know. Fringe before this. I just can't think of who the fuck made it. Man. And I hate when I got it at the tip of my, I got it in my head, but I just can't think of the name. But it might have been them. It might have been them. It might have been Red Ryder. But I heard that title or seen that title before. But this was dope, man. Whoever engineered this got his vocals on point, got everybody on point. Those, that reverb, that echo was solid, not overlapping and not doing too much. The bars were nasty, the calisthenics were dope. I like it, it sounded good. Not something I'm probably gonna run back to, but very, very solid song.